Well, you know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen,
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Is it Herman?
No.
Is it Shermon?
No.
Is it Eddy? Is it Freddy?
No.
Is it Hart? Is it Shaptler? Is it Mox, perhaps?
Oh, you'll never, never guess it. Don't snap your cap.
Talking about Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Oh, him.
Had a very shiny nose.
So I've heard. They say if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
Like a hot radish. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names.
Rudolph is a red nose.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Then how the reindeers loved him, and they shouted out with
glee, Rudolph!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer,
you go down in history with his pink proboscis, his hairy snoot, his bugle that glowed like a lighter cheroot.
With his pink bazoo, he guided the sleigh.
He's a hero.
Why, Rudolph saved the day.
Hey!
Rudolph has got his red nose in the Reindeer Hall of Fame.
Rudolph's the red-nosed favorite of the little reindeer dames.
Rudolph's the North Pole big shot, rides around in Santa's sleigh.
Wearing a green fedora, smoking a cigar all day.
This story has a moral, anyone can plainly see.
Just keep your red nose a-gleaming, you go down in history.
If you keep your nose a red, red rose,
if you keep your beak all pink and sleek,
and if you keep your snars maroon, because
you'll go down in history.